Bishop Franco Mulakkal, who was arrested on Friday on charges of raping her nun, has been sent to 3 days in police custody. Sneha Mary Koshi has the story.
54-year-old Catholic priest Bishop Franco Mulakkal being booed as he leaves a court in Pala after his bail petition was dismissed. Arrested for rape, he has been sent to police custody till 24th September, 2:30 p.m.
We have not decided yet. Today night after conducting a meeting with my seniors and all, then I will decide the same.
Around 70 kilometers away in neighboring Kochi, there were celebrations as a small group of nuns who have been protesting for weeks decided to call off their protests after alleging that the bishop had sexually abused the nun over 15 times between 2013 and 2016.
This is the reward of the tears of those poor nuns. And this is only a beginning. Arrest is only the initial step as far as an investigation is concerned.
Inside the courtroom, Bishop Franco Mulakkal was putting up an extremely strong face, a constant smile, sheepish smile sometimes. When the lawyers went to consult him, he had an extremely strong body language. Now this, many would say, is in sharp contrast to what the complainant nun has had to go through. She has been away from public space, humiliated several times, with several remarks that have been made questioning her character.
Challenging the bail, the police stated that they need the bishop to undergo a potency test. They also said they were worried of possible sabotage if the rich and influential bishop is let out. But the remand report also states shocking details. He made nuns go to him between 9 and 10 at night. Many nuns refused to do this. He insisted on staying in a convent with three young nuns when in Kerala. In this convent, he allegedly sexually abused the nun, who is in her late 40s. With camera person SP Babu, Sneha Koshi for NDTV.